In the 1800s, people built a bridge in Paris. Now, people put locks on this bridge. They put locks to show their love. They put so many locks that it breaks part of the bridge. The bosses in Paris do not like this. They do not want the bridge to break. They also think that the locks are ugly. They take the panels off the bridge. Some people are not happy. One man does not want the locks to be thrown away. One couple wants to add a lock. Couples can still do this at 10 other bridges in Paris.